Thank you. Good evening. Well, it's first of all great to be back at Jazz and Lincoln Center, Dizzy's. This is the fourth time, like Jason said. I'm the artistic director of the festival that actually started in Poland 15 years ago. And it's a festival dedicated to commissioning new music and also supporting Polish artists internationally. So basically for like 7 or 8 years right now, we started like doing satellite editions of the festival. We started in Japan. Then we did one in Korea, Turkey, Mexico, Tel Aviv in Israel. And for the last 4 years, we're here in New York, which is fantastic. This is the first evening of the festival. We're gonna be here for 4 days. And I just wanna start with thanking people who made this possible. And it's Polish Cultural Institute in New York and also Adam Mickiewicz Institute in Warsaw. So thank you guys for supporting us. So, Polish jazz scene is incredible, but it's not so well known internationally, so we've put a lot of effort for the last couple of years to kind of change that, well, at least try to change that. So tonight, you're gonna hear two different lineups. We're gonna open with a solo performance by Piotr Orzechowski, fantastic piano player, also working in classical music and improvised music, one of the most creative forces on the young Polish jazz scene. And then Kuba Więcek Trio, amazing, super young guy who for the last 3 years like changed the Polish jazz scene completely in terms of energy and also sense of humor. I hope he's gonna be telling some jokes tonight. But so yeah, I mean, I hope you guys gonna enjoy it. If you're interested to follow the festival, Please check out our profile on the Facebook, Jazzopat in New York. Tomorrow we're at the Joe's Pub and then at the Jazz Gallery. But yeah, I hope you're going to enjoy it and have a great evening. And please welcome Piotr Orzechowski.
Thank you. Thank you.
forgot to mention one very important thing. Musicians have their CDs with them. So if you guys are interested, they're going to be super happy to sign them over there right after the concert. And now I think they're ready. They're smiling, so I guess they're ready. Please welcome Kuba Więcek Trio. Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's very nice to be here. Please give a warm hand to my friends, Łukasz Żyta on drums. Michał Barański on double bass and electric bass. So we've been playing together for already 2.5 years. We recorded an album that was released last year. And through this long period, I've been able to get to know my friends much better. So I found out what they like and not like to do, what are their hobbies. And at some point, bass player Michał Barański, I just found out that he was very interested in Indian music in this kind of Indian percussion, mouth percussion called Konakol. So I just thought that I could write a song where he can expand his talent for larger audiences. So I for a long time I didn't know how to name this song because it's very hard to name songs, but we all really like Indian food. So at the end, I called this song Jazz Masala because a lot of those Indian dishes end with masala, korma masala, whatever. So Jazz Masala. One more thing. So when he's doing this technique, he has to do this kind of clapping. It can be very encouraging to clap, but please don't do it because it will ruin everything.
Tum, taka ta taka dime tum, taka taka dime taka ta, taka ta, taka juno taka dime taka juno taka ta, taka ta. Taka juno taka dime ta, taka ta, taka. Kira 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 ta, taka ta. Taka taki 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 da taki 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 da taki 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 da taka ta. Taki ta taki ta tum taki 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 da ki ta taka taka juno taka ta ki ta. Taka 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 ta taka di mi tum taka taka ti pe taki ta taki ta taki ta taki ta ta taki ta ta ka di mi tum taka taka ti pe taki ta taki ta taki ta taki ta ta taki ta ta. Ta 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 ta
Thank you very much. The next song we call Jazz Robots. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now we are about to play the last song, but before we play it, I would like to thank my friends one more time. It's Łukasz Żyta on drums. And Glockenspiel. Michał Barański, double bass, electric bass, Konakol. Thank you very much to Piotr Turkiewicz and Jazz Stop in New York City for organizing the whole thing. Thanks to Jazz at Lincoln Center for having us. Big pleasure. Huge dream just came true. And the last... The CD we recorded last year, the released, was called Another Raindrop. And now the last song that we are playing is called The Same. Another Raindrop from Another Raindrop. So we also have some CDs. If anybody is interested, we can sign, do whatever you want. So thank you very much. We'll be right back. very much. Łukasz Żyta, Michał Barański, Pławięcek. New York City.
Wow. Okay. How was that? How about another hand for Piotr's Kuba's trio, and also for Piotr's solo piano. That was incredible too. I mean, one of the great things about this Polish festival is you get to discover new music and new artists. That for me, that was the first time I've seen either of these artists and their groups together, like playing on stage. And you got to experience it for the first time. I hope you enjoyed it. And they did bring some CDs, so you can like take some of it home with you tonight. I'm sure they'd say hello and sign them for you. But I would just encourage you wherever you go, whether it's here in New York, you live somewhere else, or if you're on the webcast and you're wherever you're watching from, you know, support live music and go out and discover music. I mean, that's what this is all about. You're feeding them, they're feeding you. We're kind of, it's part of the ecosystem of this live music experience that you just can't get on CD, although please support the CDs. It's very important, have it at home. But it's a live experience. You can't beat it. And on behalf of everybody here at Jazz Lincoln Center, and on behalf of the artists and our friends at Jazztopad Festival, thank you for supporting live music. And anyway, thanks. If you're going to stick around, please do. Otherwise, hopefully we'll see you next time. And if you go off to wherever you go, please support the live music wherever you are. Thanks again. Thank you. Hi, good evening. Welcome to Dizzy's here at Jazz Lincoln Center. How are you guys doing tonight? Pretty good? It's the second set. This is the really happening set. The first set was very enthusiastic. Second set, we're feeling good. Hi, I'm Jason O'Lane. I'm the director of programming and touring here at Jazz Lincoln Center. And it's my pleasure to be with you tonight. I just got through the first set with these two groups. That you're really in for a treat of discovery, because I hadn't heard them before, but this is the fourth year that we've had a jazz festival with Jazztopad Jazz Festival in Poland. How many people here have heard jazz from Poland? that's what the great thing about being here is you're going to get to experience it for the first time, and it's all the elements of jazz that you would expect. It's surprise, it's beauty. There's groove and there's swing, but there's a lot of honesty. And I think if you're somebody who likes to find new things in your life, then I think you're gonna really enjoy tonight. So this is the fourth year of our collaboration between Jazz Lincoln Center and Jazztopad Festival, which is a festival in Wrocław, Poland. They continually bring the Jazz Lincoln Center Orchestra with Wynton Marsalis to their big hall there called the New Form of Music. The artistic director for both of those, the festival and the hall, is here tonight. His name is Piotr Turkiewicz, good friend of ours, Jazz Lincoln Center, one of the most creative programmers out here in the music today. And I just want to welcome him to the stage to say hi to you and tell you about the music that we're going to see tonight. And I'm going to be the one to tell you, if you like what you hear, at the end of the show, over here, they're going to have some CDs for sale, and the artists will be out here to say hello and sign them and that sort of thing, so they don't have to pitch their own music. I'm just telling you in advance that you can do that. So anyway, I'd like to thank you all for being here and supporting live music, and now please put your hands together and welcome Piotr Turkiewicz.
Good evening. Thank you, Jason. It's great to have you here. We've been coming to New York for the 4 years now. The festival that we organize here is actually based in Poland, and it started 15 years ago as a festival that is dedicated to commissioning new music and also supporting Polish artists. So I think like 8 years ago, we started organizing those satellite editions of the festival. I started in Japan, then went to Korea, Turkey, Mexico, Israel, etc. So 4 years ago, we were invited here, and it's been great. So I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it. I wanna thank those who actually made it happen and helped us to support Polish artists in New York, Polish Cultural Institute here in New York, and also Adam Mickiewicz Institute in Warsaw. Without those guys, we wouldn't be able to be here, so thank you so much. Tonight you're gonna hear two different lineups. We're gonna open with the solo performance by Piotr Orzechowski, phenomenal young artist who is blending classical music with improvised music. And then Kuba Więcek Trio, who's the youngest, I would say, star on the Polish jazz scene, released the first record 2 years ago, and ever since he's been traveling all over the world, and it's been amazing. So I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it. This is the first evening of the Jazz Puppet Festival in New York. Tomorrow we're gonna be at the Joe's Pub, then at the Jazz Gallery. Also, we're gonna do two house concerts, and it's called Soup and Sound. One of the features of the festival in Poland is that we are all over the city. We do 1 weekend in private apartments, which is a beautiful way of kind of approaching music. So if you're interested to coming and seeing other shows we do in New York, please visit our website, jazztapad.pl, or our Facebook profile. All right, have a great evening, and please welcome Piotr Orzechowski.